Hey guys.
Oh, that's really loud.
How are we doing tonight?
Great.
Welcome to our holiday concert of 2022. We are very thankful to have you guys here tonight. As usual, I will be reading some of the concert etiquette. Let's get to it. Please stay for the entire concert. If you must leave, leave quietly. All students are required to stay for the entire concert. Please do not applaud directly after solos. The solos will be acknowledged at the end of the song. Please wait until the director's arms drop to the sides before applauding. Please step out of the room with any fussy babies and small children. Now, this next one I'm gonna read is going to one individual in this room, Mr. Kent Crawford, wherever you are. Please do not yell out your child's name or anyone's child's name for that matter, or scream it. Thank you.
You tell them, Abigail.
Talking or whispering during a song, please talk between the songs. Silence all of your cell phones, even the 100-year-old ones, and enjoy the concert of our talented young Gladwin musicians.
Yeah!
Good evening, everyone. My name is Kaylin, and I'm in Wings. We just have a quick little note for all you parents out there tonight. Thank you so much for your support. Your participation in our choir program is vital. In order to build our program after years of COVID and many big changes, we need your continued support. These students work very hard every day to make music and to grow as excellent musicians and as excellent people. Your attendance at our concerts and events encourages your students and allows us to share in their musical progress. Also, your financial support pays for everything for Gladwin Choirs, from our sheet music in our uniforms to our trips and our festival fees. This year alone, you have been so generous, and we have been able to get all new uniforms for all the choirs.
Okay, hi, I'm Landon. I'm also from Wings. We offer the opportunity for parents to participate through our Choral Boosters Fund to help us with fundraisers, chaperone concerts, and more. We welcome and encourage your participation in our Choral Boosters to ensure fantastic choir and theater events like this concert, and to make sure they can run regularly and run smoothly. Please speak to Mr. S or Mr. Salisbury for any concerns if you want to volunteer or get involved in general. Without further ado, enjoy
the show.
Good evening and welcome to Gladwin Choir's 2022 holiday concert. We are excited that you could join us to ring in the season with songs. Starting us off tonight is our seventh grade choir, bringing us plenty of enthusiasm and holiday cheer.
This choir has worked all year, especially since their first time singing together was only in August. They have learned so much and are ready to show off for you. First they will be bringing you a holiday classic singing Up on the Housetop. Then they will brighten your night with a rousing rendition, whatever that word is, of everyone's favorite, Jingle Bell Rock. Put your hands together for the seventh grade choir.
Oh,
leaders, the 8th grade choir takes the stage. I would like to introduce the next piece. The 7th and 8th grade choirs will be joining together to bring you a holly jolly Christmas. And we hope you feel the Christmas cheer as much as we do. After all, Christmas break is only 2 days away.
Thank you. Well, that was positively beautiful. Now, as the eighth graders go find and sit with their families, please welcome our soprano and alto ensemble, Bella Voce, to the stage as we begin the high school portion of our concert. Bella Voce has truly put in the work since they sang for you in the fall. We have pushed past our limits and spent each day making big changes to help ourselves feel and sound the best. For our first song this evening, we hope to leave you filled with memories and mystery with Once Upon a Time in Anastasia. The story centers around a young girl with nearly no memory of her past and a journey to find her future. This haunting song builds to a hopeful ending. Then we hope to leave you with smiling with our final piece. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. This joyful classic is a way of celebrating completing the semester and taking a well-deserved break. Please help me welcome Bella Voce.
Thank you. Well, as Bella, as Forte joins Bella Gaucher on stage, I'm pleased to introduce their combined piece, What Is This? The song is from Tim Burton's Nightmare Before Christmas. It's a full of fast-paced questions. We can't guarantee you answers, but we can guarantee a thrilling performance.
Ensemble Forte has also been working since her falls in concert to take the musicianship to the next level. While these tenors and basses love to have fun, we are also serious about their growth as a group of singers and young people. With these songs, we hope to showcase both of these elements for you tonight. First, we are getting sentimental with Judy Garland's classic, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Then we will kick it into high gear and good times with English carol, The Wassail Song. Put your hands together for the tenors and basses of Forte.
Wings of Harmony, Gladwin Community School's top auditioned SATB ensemble, is no stranger to a challenge. We work hard, we take the art we make seriously, and we are motivated to constantly improve as a group and as individuals. For you tonight, we have taken on the challenge of learning 3 full songs to perform tonight. Our first song, Winter With You, is a simple and beautiful piece reflecting on spending this colder and darker season with the ones you love. This song features soloist Sabrina Chisholm.
Our second piece, White Winter Hymnal, is sure to make you put your hands together, or at least we will be doing plenty of clapping. Based on the iconic pentatonics arrangement and complete with our 4-part hand percussion, these folk songs has pushed us to the new heights as a group. We hope you enjoy it. For our final song, we will be performing a twist on the classical carol, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Make sure you are sitting down for this one. Now give it up for Wings.
Come on through the fields. Day. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power.
Mrs. Mandy Zaborowski and the staff of Central Office, Mrs. Elizabeth Brown, Mr. Jason Robinson, Mr. Dave Nosloff, Mr. Tony Wetmore, and Gladwin Junior High and High School administration and office staff. Our choral boosters, parent, student, and community volunteers, our AV team, and our tech lead, Connor Aspinall, our amazing custodial staff. Now give it up for Carol of the Bells. Thank you so much.
Once more for your generous financial support. Before you can see Bella Boce, Forte, and Wings all showing off their brand new uniforms. Having such beautiful uniforms not only helps us to get into the spirit of performance, it also reminds us how thankful and lucky we are to have a community that supports the music that we make. Please give yourselves a round of applause. Now. As they sing us off into the season with our final piece, Carol of the Bells.
Oh, Thank you everybody so much for your support, for coming tonight. We hope that you enjoyed the concert. We hope that you enjoy the break in just a couple of days. And thank you as always for sharing your children with me, with Mrs. D, to make the amazing music together that we're able to make all the time. I hope that they blew you away tonight as much as they do with me every single day. So happy holidays, Merry Christmas. And I would like to say a couple things really quickly before I forget. If we could leave, everybody always does this very nice and generous thing where they stack all the chairs at the end and nobody ever asks anyone to do it, you all just do it, which is like the nicest thing ever. If we could not do that just down here, there's a fifth grade band concert tomorrow and they would really appreciate it if they didn't have to unstack the chairs. So if we could just leave these where they are, all the other ones, if you would like to, you may. Of course, it's not a requirement. Secondly, all of the fundraiser items that your students sold so incredibly that have not been picked up yet are back in the choir room. Your students are welcome to pick them up tonight and bring them home. If that is not an option, they will be here Friday and they will be here Monday as well. So you can send your student back to grab their stuff if you'd like. All right, students, also, please head back there. There's cookies for you, junior high kids. Please go on back there as well. Everybody, have a wonderful night. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas.